This is how I feel. I got your love attached to me. And you know I truly love you. It was never about no.
Puto!
Hey YouTube.
It's been a minute. It's been so long. Like, maybe like 8 months for me, I think. I miss y'all. What is up?
Yeah, man. It's been a long time. How long?
Like 8 months. Like, 7, 8 months. When was the last time we vlogged together?
Before you left.
Maybe a month before I left. So that's
like 7, 8 months.
July? No, that was. Yeah, did we vlog for my birthday? No? Huh. Okay, so maybe like, yeah, like 8 months. Maybe longer than that. But it's been a little minute. I haven't seen y'all in so long, bro. It's been
a lot of stuff can happen.
It was a crazy ass ending of 2023. Crazy.
Yeah, it was like a whole bunch of stuff going on.
Cause yeah, we did vlog for my Yeah, it was a whole bunch of stuff going on in 2023. I'm so glad that year is behind us. That year was real like I'm back, and I'm better. Yes, I'm back, and I'm better. I did go through that little training and through tech school, so I'm done. It's just drills for now on.
Yeah, that's like the whole reason why we ain't vlogged. She been gone for like 8 months. So, and then I decided that instead of me posting like what I be doing, like with the car stuff on this channel, I decided just to make my own channel and put all my car stuff there. So this one would just strictly be us and what we be doing and our pranks and stuff like that.
So like this man did not update y'all about nothing. So he has to put his channel, he has to put my channel.
Yeah.
He has to put our other social media. But like I haven't posted on my channel yet, which is coming soon. I'm gonna post on there. We're gonna do this girl talk, meal talk, girl talk, you know, girl problems, whatever. Cool. But I have not posted on there because literally I just got back last month and we've been on the go every day. Like,
okay.
Every day. Like, I got back for like, what, a week? I'm packing to go to Georgia. That's 14 hours away. And we stayed in Georgia longer than we intended to. We stayed in Georgia almost 2 weeks.
Yeah, almost 2 weeks.
And we were supposed to be there a week. And then
we forgot our camera. We was going to vlog that.
Yeah.
We forgot the camera, though.
There's just so much stuff going on. But we went to go visit family. We hadn't seen them in like a year. We always go for his birthday. But it might be the last little.
Hoorah.
You know? But yes, we have so much stuff to tell y'all.
Unless I'm finna get tatted, that's the only reason why.
Oh yeah, we got tatted. Oh my god, we have to show y'all that. What in the world? So much stuff. Like, and then like I know y'all see like we in a new look.
We got a new Beamer. Well, she got a new Beamer.
You know, so I was supposed to film that, but what had happened?
Oh my god, look at my car.
What had happened was
I'm finna go to work.
Literally, he ordered the car the same day I graduated, or a few days before I graduated. So the car got to CarMax maybe like
two days after you graduated.
Yeah, so we had to go there, and then it was a whole bunch of like
I did real good, y'all.
But it was a whole bunch of. Oh, this needs to be done and this needs to be done. It was a whole bunch of waiting time, basically, that day. So, we went late. It was literally like, we went at like 7. So, it was dark already. Y'all wouldn't have been able to, like, see the car for real. So, yeah. But we're going to show y'all today since he's driving it today. You know, we're going to show y'all today. And then we going to the mall. We wasn't supposed to go to the mall, but we went to the mall. And
y'all be making us spend money.
He's making us spend money because no. But we going to the mall, going out to eat. Going out to eat. And we supposed to go bowling, but I don't know how that's gonna work. So we gonna see how that goes. So yeah. I don't know.
Let me see this. Bruh, let me tell y'all.
Dang!
My bad, I done dropped y'all and shit. I'm so sorry. Let me tell y'all, this girl done bought a goddamn Nerf gun and started shooting my ass yesterday. Shot me in my gut. Let me not even say that. Shot me in my damn eye, bro. That's why I'm wearing the damn sunglasses, bro.
He's lying.
My eye red as hell.
He's lying.
Bro, I couldn't see out my eye for like 2-3 hours.
She done
scratched my cranium in my
eye. He's lying. Okay, so I did buy Nerf gun.
She scratched my
cranium. And I was just waiting. I was waiting for him to piss me off so I could use it.
And she scratched my cranium.
Pissed me off, and I retaliated. And I did hit him in the eye, but it's literally styrofoam.
She scratched my
cranium. And he talking about he couldn't see. But immediately after I shot him in the eye, he got on the game. So how can he see?
I was playing with one eye.
No, he wasn't.
I was playing with one eye.
Because, you know, 2K, you got to have all eyes open or, you know, because that's why they be screaming at the game and stuff like that. But, yes, I did shoot him in the eye. I don't care. What y'all going to do? Jump me? Oh, well. But, yes, I did buy Nerf.
That's like domestic violence real bad.
It's not domestic violence. That's called retaliation.
Say so.
Anyways, yeah, we supposed to go to Walmart because he's supposed to go get one too. So we
yeah, I'm finna get that big motherfucker. I'ma see if they got the goddamn what's that shit called?
Look
the machine gun.
Bike. Oh my god, I can't wait till we get a bike. Anyway, yeah. We gotta go to Walmart because he said he gonna get one too, whatever.
Okay, fucking her ass up.
No, he not.
She thought she was gonna get me, but I surprised her and I came home early.
Yes! Oh yes. Because my dad was a part of it. He was like, you gonna get him? I was like, yes, I'm gonna get his ass. But Friday, he came home early. He didn't even let me know he was on the way home. And all I know is I get a ring notification that somebody is at the door. And I'm like, and I look, and I was even in London and Paris a bath. So I'm looking, and I see him walking in the house. I'm like, bruh, you're lying, bruh. You're bugging. Like, but yeah, couldn't get him like that, but whatever. What? Yeah.
But we got a lot of stuff to catch y'all up on. No cap.
A lot.
It's been a lot.
A lot of stuff going on.
Yeah, like a lot of shit been going on, man.
Don't talk about me having my band on because you already know the lace got to be laid when I get to my place. So, yeah.
What's your fat ass head? Damn.
Alright, you're not finna disrespect me in my car.
I can't see your big ass head in the way.
My head not even big.
Blocking me. Your car don't even got a blind spot, but when you in it, it's a big ass blind spot. Shit.
I didn't think it was funny as shit, bro.
Now y'all see why he got shot in the eye.
That's crazy.
But it just be, it's so weird, like, being back here, I should say. Like, I haven't been here in so long. And, like, I don't go out. Like, we don't be going. Like, when we go out, we don't go out here. We go out.
We go to Dallas.
We go to the city. Like, go to Dallas, Austin. Like, we go there. We don't go out here. So, to just drive around and look here, it's just so weird to be here. I don't know how to explain. Whatever. If you in the military, maybe you understand, but yeah. And then like coming back home and these people just can't drive. It just ain't nothing changed. Like it's the same thing, whatever.
Really
bad. It just sucks. This place sucks. I can't wait. I can't even say what I wanna say because we gonna tell y'all later. Whatever. But we just finna turn in the mall.
Yeah, this little raggedy ass goddamn mall that they got out here.
Yeah. here.
It's okay. We only came here to get our fucking jewelry clean. I'm looking for like a long sleeve shirt so I can make a fit and possibly some sunglasses.
I'm not buying no sunglasses, but I need to look for a fit. That's what I need to do, but I'm not looking for no fit. I'm not looking for no fit at this mall, but I do need to find me a fit because Terry and I are going to Gag City. So, I need... What? Gag City. Nicki Minaj concert.
Oh. That's what it's called?
Yes.
She better bring out Waka Flocka like she did last
time. Waka Flocka is from Atlanta and she was in Atlanta.
Who the fuck is from Dallas? Oh. Don't, please don't bring out Yellow Bees.
She don't got no song with him, do she? I don't know who she gonna bring out, but hopefully she bring out somebody fine. But I'm telling y'all, I'm gonna be in that bit. I'm talking about spitting every word, bar for bar. Y'all already know, because I'm really a bar for real. Like,
I don't know no Nicki Minaj songs.
Anyways, I'm really a bar for real since like 20, I mean, yeah, like 20,
I only
2008.
Know,
like,
I only know her old shit. So
I'm talking about all Itty Bitty Piggy, all that. Period. Because that was me. I was that girl. Yes, I was. Oh, I'm talking about bar for bar, word for word. I'm talking about...
Anything after the pink tape, I don't know. What the fuck she
the
made?
The pink print?
Yeah, that shit. Oh, the pink tape is Uzi. My bad.
Okay.
Ah.
Yes, y'all. Anyways, we at the mall. And I think Terry is going to show y'all this guy. He going to show y'all this guy right here. But he really did do good. He did good.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. That's what I was waiting for.
So, man, let me show y'all. We trapping off the iPhone right now. Until we get a better lens, we not going to use that camera. So, we done bought all the little doohickeys and shit that we need. As you see, we mic'd up right now. And I bought the little, this little handheld shit that we can hold. And I forgot what it's called. But it's a little handheld shit for the phone. And it, like, rotates and all this like, extra shit. So, let me go ahead and show y'all the whip. All right, gang. So, this is the inside of the car. Yeah. Go download that. That mixtape. It just came out yesterday. Not mixtape, album. Whatever the hell. But, yeah, she got the all. My bad. She got the fucking digital dash. It's a 330i. How you feeling? Oh my God. She's like, look at my car. I'm finna go to work. No, I can't give you no ride. So this is what the car look like, man. It's a 330i 2019. I did good. It came with everything though. It got all the little sensors, all the little doohickeys and shit that come with standard and shit. And then it got like the heads up display. She already put 10 on it. She won't let me do anything to the car. And she already put like little shit on it and like the little steering wheel program and shit. But it looked good though. It got heads up display, all that shit. It ain't bad though. It got the little amber lighting and shit on the inside. So at night, this bit be booming.
You already know what color it is. It's orange. Because that's my favorite color. Yeah? Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
I was thinking about doing pink, but then that just don't go in my city. But yeah. And then like, I had it orange and white. But the white is just so damn bright. Oh, I don't want that. So I just did all orange because, like, my feet be orange and all. So, you know, yeah.
Face ass. But at nighttime, y'all gonna see it. But it all light up here. Well, you can see it a little bit, like light up here. Yeah, light up around. Like this shit, and then your feet and shit too. That be it. Hard.
And then look what no you cap. Told them, and you know, tell them what you did right
see,
there.
I know y'all see the heads up display though. That's it. Hard as fuck. And then she added on her little accessory and shit, the little elephant. She don't like fuzzy dice. She like bling and shit. And then her favorite animal is the goddamn elephant and shit. You know, her favorite color steering wheel. This shit was a bitch to fucking put on. So, Dre, if you watching this, buy me a steering wheel cover for her that actually fit the steering wheel, because I was in there struggling.
No, he didn't.
Real bad.
He did not struggle as bad as he did when I had Nissan, though.
Yeah, I didn't.
So.
And no cap, this is a great upgrade from Nissan, ain't it?
Hell yeah.
But she was happy as fuck. I had told her, and it got, wireless charger.
Hell yeah, that bitch is charging.
She thinks she far.
Right there, that bitch is charging. Nah, this is my favorite feature. This. I don't know, I just love looking at that. Like.
Oh yeah, it'll tell you what you're listening to.
No, it just show you the album, and then it show you, like, behind, like, the little background. I don't know, that's just my favorite thing to look at.
But, yeah, man. We finna go with this mall shit. Okay, I'll put y'all on this little tripod thing.
You taking them in the mall?
Yeah, I still need to get comfortable with taking y'all places, so y'all finna come with me. And if people be looking, oh fucking well, too damn bad.
So.
And I'm gonna keep these goddamn shades on, and I'm be looking at them like this.
Check me out. So we gotta go to the nail salon. Yeah, cause what is this? Fitbit is coming up.
Yeah, I got my nails done too. All my I get clear though. All my shit didn't come on. That lady ain't doing a good job.
First of all, I told your ass that. But see,
I knew when I was looking at it. After she got done, I was looking at that shit.
I be like, trying to tell him, like, you have to turn up on some people because they be trying to rush on you. But you know, he just want to be so nice to everybody but me. So yeah, but y'all look. You can't really see because it's in. But look how you look.
She got a new tat.
Hell yeah, I'm really tatted now, for real. Like, I ain't have none on my arm. But now, like.
She fell for it. I'm the one that told her to do it. She wasn't going to get it. I'm the one that told her to get it. Because I got my, I started my leg sleeve.
Hold on, let me show them something.
Might as well go ahead and get yours too.
Yeah. First of all, how are he gonna give y'all a car tour and he didn't show y'all the best part?
What's the best part?
So, like, if you listen to music, right, you can turn it a bit up like this.
Oh, she talking about the little jester shit.
Yeah, look. See, like, that bit is going up.
Yeah, she got the little jester shit.
He ain't even show you all that part.
She got a lot of features in here that it didn't say on the when I ordered it. Which, and I kind of figured it came with it. But it was just like, dang, I don't know if it come with it, but let me order it just to see. And we gonna look at it. And if it got everything that we want, or she wanted, or what I wanted her to have, I should say, then we was gonna get it. And it came with that and more. So I did good. So holla at your boy, you looking for a car, gang?
What else?
Oh my god, y'all should see her in her uniform though.
What uniform?
That shit be so crazy. You look like twins.
Oh, the military.
You look like twins.
Oh y'all. Please.
I'll be like twin.
No.
Twin.
No. Anyway, I was gonna say something.
Let me go part. I'm feeling part closer.
But yeah, I need to find an outfit for Gag City. Like, I've been looking, and I just ain't nothing, like, hit it where I'm like, oh, yeah, I got to wear that. So, I've been looking, and I got a little time because she's coming in May, in the beginning of May. So, I got a little time to, like, get situated and stuff like that. So, he already got his fit, which I don't think is fair, but whatever.
I got a Nicki Minaj shirt already, so.
Yeah, he already have a shirt. But anyways, like, me.
I'm finna be in there like, oh,
Nicki! I'm going all out.
Cause I don't know your songs, but Nicki!
Oh! No, I'm going all out because that's my girl. That's my girl.
I'm going to take my shirt off and throw it. I'm going to be like, sign it. It'll be that close to the stage. I'm going to be like, sign my shirt.
First of all, the shirt is black. She don't do that. She signs team.
Sign mine. I'm like, sign mine. Ugh.
No, she can sign mine right there.
I'm be like, can you sign my abs? Can you sign my abs? I'm be like, here go to working. I'm be like, oh my god, can I get a picture? I don't know if we're gonna be that close to the stage though.
So, shoot him in the eye again or not?
I don't know if we're gonna be that close to the stage though, but
I think I should shoot him in the eye again. What y'all think?
That's why I'm wearing these glasses. My eyes fucked up.
His eyes not messed up.
I could barely see.
He is lying so hard.
I'm legally blind right now.
Anyways, we have to go to K's.
Damn, I dropped my blinky.
We have to go to K's. For one, we have to go to K's. Because.
Play with it if you want.
We have to go to K's because my wedding ring is dirty. Second, we have to go to Pandora because that's where all my other rings are from.
What the hell are we going to Pandora
for? So I can clean my ring.
You making unnecessary stops.
He just said we come to get our jewelry cleaned.
I ain't no Pandora clean jewelry.
Yes.
You do not need to go on Pandora because you're going to see a fucking charm in that bitch and you won't want to buy it.
Or I'm going to want you to buy it. But anyways, y'all need my Pandora bracelet clean. Like, I have not. Bro, I went to through tech school three months. And we was getting dirty and stuff. So, well, I'm lying because I couldn't wear jewelry anyway. But, yeah, anyways, I need my jewelry clean. Especially my wedding ring and my other rings. So, yes.
Here go the thing, y'all.
It's really a little cool. Like, it move by itself.
Yeah, it move. All you got to do is, like, move your shit. Move your hand, and it move automatically. And shit kind of pop.
It's real little cool little toy.
But this is cool because it's going to be multiple functions. So, after, we're going to be using this for the meantime. But then we're going to buy a lens for the camera. And then we're going to start using that. But when we go on trips and stuff, we're going to be using this. Like, when we do activities and shit. Cause, hint, hint, you going on a trip soon, you know? Yeah, so just stay tuned for that. Don't get y'all hopes up, but I know y'all seen the Jamaica vlog. We gonna do another one like that, but better. No fucking shot. And this time when we go, where is we going this time?
The next one?
Mm-hmm. All
right. Yeah. Yeah, can't tell y'all. But y'all just have to see.
Oh. I tried Popeye wings. I don't know what's the hype about. It's not all that. It's literally wings and sauce.
That made me even look good.
That made me waste my money on that bitch. On my mama. And then she tried. Did y'all know Zaxby's got shrimp now, bro? Insane. And fucking insane. She tried it though. They're not bad, but
they're not good either. Or maybe it's just our Zaxby's because it wasn't fresh.
And our Popeyes too. I went to the Popeyes over there down the street.
Yeah.
By McDonald's. Oh, shit, from McDonald's. And yeah, I probably feel like it's because of that. Maybe if we go somewhere else, they'll probably be better, but.
Yeah, but as of that try, it was a no-go.
It's a no-go for us.
It was a hell no. I wouldn't waste Harry's money on that again. Because.
I was highly disappointed. I really was. I was looking forward to it, too, because everybody was telling me they was like, they good. I was like, all right, let me try it, just because. And then.
Boom, yeah, nasty.
I don't know. What's up with y'all? Y'all be tripping. Y'all be tweaking. Ugly ass.
But yeah, y'all, we finna go in this mall. Y'all gonna see I'm real girly today, but I still got on dunks.
Yeah, take your band off.
Yes, sir.
Okay, my boy wearing a cap and gown. Okay, I see you. Yeah, Kevin Young.
I know what Kevin Young are. Mm-hmm. Try to come for me like I'm not no sneakerhead. No, not playing.
All right, y'all, but I'm finna put y'all on this little shit.
OMG.
I dropped y'all. But I'm finna put y'all on this little stand shit.
Bro, did y'all see where that girl...
And I'ma holler at y'all.
Thingy, this thing. Y'all seen where that girl, this thing blew up in her face?
Why would it blow up?
I guess she had hers, like, right here, and she had her heat on too high, and it blew up in her face, like, on her eye. She had, like, a third-degree burn or something like that. I seen it on TikTok. On her face. I seen it on TikTok. I'm like,
I thought her eye was fucked up like mine.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
You scratched my cranium or my... It's something in your eye that starts with a C. You should know. What is it? I was going to say a cortex, but it's not a cortex.
Oh, Lord.
It's my shit. It's a cranium. It's something, bro.
A cranium is your head.
Bro, it's something, bro. It's something that starts with a C on your eye.
You keep talking about a cranium, and that's your head.
Bro, it's some shit. Like, in your
nothing
eye,
is bro, wrong with your eye.
That start with a C. You want to see my eye, bro? I'll take these shades off for you.
Clean it off. Because ain't nothing. Ain't nobody. Let me see. Take them off.
Bro, ain't no way, man.
Let me see.
Huh?
Look! He lying. Ooh, I can't.
Bro, my eye bugged up, boy. I can't see you.
People who be lying.
Let me tell you, generally, guys don't get up from injuries like this. I hate to say it. It doesn't look like
you're driving one eye like that. Can't see shit, gang. Look at
you. He lying, y'all. I don't lying. Like that.
My eye hurt. The back of my eye hurt. That shit crazy. My eye stem hurt. She pushed my eye back a couple of centimeters, but them shit's hurt. And she scratched my cranium. Or cortex, or whatever the fuck. I'm gonna look
cranium is your head.
It's some shit that start with a C, but ain't single eye. You know when you scratch, when you like, they be like, you scratch your some shit. It's not your pupil. It start with a C, though. It's some shit.
Cranium is a head. So, shut up!
You too. You back, man. Oh my god. How you feeling? How you feeling, man?
Feeling like we finna take our ass the fuck home.
So we kinda spent too much in this goddamn mall. We bought shit that we wasn't supposed to. So check out the new glasses. Okay.
How
we looking? how we looking? How we look?
Hold on, you know,
about too good. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Boy. Hell no, boy. Shit.
And hey. Then hold on, wait, because
you know what's crazy? She finna get some Ricks that I ordered. That shit is fucking insane.
Yeah. Cause I've been bugging him about these Ricks because I just feel like all these outfits I got can go great with Rick, and I don't have none.
But guess what? If people ask us for money, we're broke, baby. We don't got no money. I ain't broke.
So, y'all, let me tell y'all something.
I don't got no money on my card.
Let me tell you.
Bankrupt. No money on my card. Go and put it in there. Stick it in.
Tell y'all.
That bitch will decline. Yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna clip that in.
Yeah.
No money on my card. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop.
Hell no.
What?
Yeah.
You are a bad influence on me, man.
No, you are a terrible influence. So. So. Anyway, yes, I kept that little this band on because this was my final destination and I didn't care.
Yeah, after we started like spinning shit, we was like, yeah,
I'ma go home.
Let's go home.
Yeah. So
all right, let's go.
Oh my god, that's my song. It's my favorite song.
Okay. But yeah, man, but we just got, like how we said in the beginning of this video, we just got a lot to talk to y'all about, man. So reason why we ain't been recording this shit, well, me personally, was because, like y'all already know, Maya went to boot camp. She's in the Air Force, if y'all don't know. So, she went to her boot camp, and then she went to her school. She went to her school, her schooling was like what?
3 months. Three months.
It was 3 months.
65 days.
It was 3 months, but since he had the holiday in between it, it was like longer.
I had hella holidays. I had President's Day. I had Christmas, Thanksgiving, Veterans Day. Like, we just had four days, New Year's, MLK Day.
Yeah.
Like, I had hella holidays. So yeah. It felt longer than what it was supposed to be.
Yeah, so because of that, it was, like, a little bit longer. But it was really 3 months. But it was, like, longer than 3 months for real.
Probably four.
So, that's what happened. She just got back. What is it? It's March.
So, I left.
She literally got back a month ago.
I literally left September 5th, 2023, and came back February
15th,
2024.
Yeah. So.
What's that?
Yeah. And then she was here for, like, and while she was doing that, I was doing, like, I was in, like, schooling, in the field, and shit like that. So, wasn't really recording for real. Wasn't my main focus for real. But since she's back, and she be pushing for us to record and shit, and I do too, but we always forget our cameras and shit. So, now, we always forget our camera, and our lens don't be, like, looking good, like, how we wanted to and shit. So, now we just finna chop off the iPhone, which, and that's not bad. I kind of like it more better, because you can see more clearly, and I can control, like, the camera quality better. I can control the camera quality better with the iPhone than that. And all we gotta do is, I just bought these little mics. She got one. And just hook it up to the phone, and boom. And all I gotta do is just make sure my phone charges and just fucking record. So, I like this way better. So, you gonna see us going back and forth from the phone and the camera. But we back, though. As you can see, we back in the flesh like we never left. And that's a bar. Rhyming accidentally. Ooh. They don't call me Nas for nothing. No cap. Ooh.
What? What did he say? What?
Boy, that's a bar, boy. Put me on the track, gang. Ah! I'm gonna be like DDG, but I'm turning rapper. Oh, no cap. I'm gonna do a diss track. Who should I diss first? Put it down in the comments below.
I know who you should diss.
Who?
I ain't gonna say his name on the camera, though.
I think I know who you're talking about.
Who?
Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video because it's coming soon. We're not taking a big-ass break like we did last time. Never, ever again. So make sure you tell your friends, tell your mama.
No,
tell
you're your supposed cousin. Like we always say, tell a friend and tell a friend and tell a friend.
And tell a friend and tell a friend. And another friend.
Yeah.
Until we and that other friend TV screen. And they watching us, and you like, oh, shit, I watched her too. Type shit. You did what I'm saying? You did what I'm saying? You did what I'm saying?
So what I'm supposed to say? What I'm supposed to say?
Stop it.